already know the two methods of find the solution of a pair of system of linear equation, elimination method and substitution method. So today we will go for cross multiplication method. So see the how we solve by these two equations by cross multiplication method. The first step is you make the right hand side zero. So that's why we can take one from right hand side to left hand side. So 2x plus 5y in right hand side, 1 is here. When one comes to left hand side, it becomes minus 1. So 2x plus 5y minus 1 equal to 0. And second equation, 2x plus 3y equal to 3. So 2x plus 3y equals to minus 3. So now the right side becomes 0. The second step, you put x, y and 1 taking some distance. X, y and 1. X for variable x, y for variable y and 1 for constant. And remember, B, C, A. B, C, A, B. Remember this. B, C, A, B. Where B? B is the coefficient of y. C is the coefficient. C is constant term. A is coefficient of x. And then repeat B coefficient of y. So remember B, C, A. So arrange the left hand and right hand of x. Left hand and y, right hand of y. And constant term by B, C, A, B only. B. B is the coefficient of y. So now see, the coefficient of y is 5. And in first equation 5. And in second equation it is 3. So in left hand side of x you put 5. C. C is constant term. So right hand of x you put C minus 1 and minus 3. Again come to y. Y. So left hand of y. B, C, A. B, C, A. A. Coefficient of x. Coefficient of x is 2 and 2. 2 and 2. And then repeat. Again repeat. First term B. 5, 3. Make sign like this for the cross multiplication. It is must. Let's say like that. Now we come for x. X. Here the cross multiplication. We take cross multiplication. Multiply 5 by minus 3. The result is minus 15. Put minus sign between these two cross multiplication of these two terms. Minus 15. 5 multiply by minus 3. Minus 15. Put minus sign. Then again multiply the next 5, 3 into minus 1, minus 3 equals to, put equal to sign, then come for y. Y multiply minus 1 into 2, minus 2. Again we put minus sign and then multiply minus 3 into 2, minus 6. Put equal to sign and then come to last 1, 1. Multiply 2 by 3, then 6. Put minus sign and then multiply 2 by 5, 5 into 2, 10. Now solve it. X divided by minus 15 minus minus plus 3 equals to y by minus 2 minus minus plus 6 equals to 1 by 4. Now y minus 2 minus minus plus 6 and for 1 by 6 minus 10 minus 4. X by 15 9 minus 15 plus 3 minus 12. Y by minus 2 plus 6 4 and 1 by minus 4. These three terms are equal to each other. So we can write x by minus 12 equals to 1 by 4 and we get x equals to minus 12 by 4. Y by 4 equals to minus 1 by 4. Y equals to minus 4 by 4 by minus 4. That's why x equal to 3 and y equal to minus 1. So now this is we will go for second example. See the second example. Px plus qy equals to p minus q. And second equation qx minus py equals to p plus q. So the first step is make the right hand side 0. For this we do px plus qy minus p minus by C constant and A coefficient of X, then it will be 3. So B, see here, the B is minus Q, Q and minus P. Q and minus P. C, C is minus P minus Q and minus P plus Q. B, C. Now A. A coefficient of X, P and Q. Repeat B, Q minus Q. Now put cross sign. For X, the definite multiplication is Q into minus P plus Q. Minus Q. Plus Q. Minus sign. Minus P into minus P minus Q. Minus P into minus P minus Q. For Y. Minus P minus Q multiply by Q. Minus Q P minus Q. Again put minus sign. Minus minus P plus Q into P. Minus P plus Q into P. For one. Minus P square. Minus Q square. Now each one is equal to each other, that's why we can write X by minus PQ multiply minus PQ minus Q square minus minus plus plus minus minus. So minus P square minus minus plus P Q. Solve by minus P Q minus minus plus Q square. Now minus minus plus P square plus P Q. And for one, one by minus P square minus Q square. Plus minus PQ cancel. Minus X by minus P square minus Q square. Y by plus minus PQ cancel. P square plus Q square equal to 1 by minus P square minus Q square. Now finally x equals to minus p square by q square by comparing x with 1 and y with 1. So minus x by minus p square by q square divided by minus p square by q square is 1. Y equals to p square plus q square divided by minus p square plus q square. P square plus Q square divided by minus P square minus Q square. P square plus Q square taking minus common. P square plus Q square minus 5. So X equals to